Okay, and so you can see here, we've got the circuit for our lights, and it's a pretty basic circuit. We've got our two AA batteries. Together, they produce 3 volts. The power is running through our switch. We turn the switch on and the lights come on. Notice there's 2 resistors here. Those prevent the LEDs from drawing too much current and burning out. And the switch opens and closes and lets the power go through. We'll take a closer look at what is inside the switch.